saying this for your own good.
You get your ass.
You're the worst goddamn waiter I've met. Say, is that the, donating this year?
What are you afraid of me?
The gift is about to appear in your nose. Finally, I've been trying to get a hold of you for... Oh, you're on the jet? How far out?
Good evening.
You know what the judges committee was like? Ask him.
Follow me.
Well, you can rest it.
Cloud, sir. They say it belonged to Montezuma himself.
It was lost for over 500 years.
Alarm sensors. You'll need to disable the system to get at the necklace, 47.
Yeah, this is a restricted area. Now get back to work. Go serve some food or whatever.
I do love you.
Strange noises here. Looking into it, over.
Uh-huh. Okay. Really?
Hey! Stop that! You get yourself killed!
Interesting contribution. An important reminder. Most are nice.
No, I'm not sorry. There's no way around. We need that dagger.
Damn.
You stay here.
Don't worry, mister. I ain't going nowhere.
Thank you.
up and running.
Out of sight.
The council.
What was that?
Good evening, Zoe.
I am good at contact.
It's a gift.
Smooth, 47. The Sparrow's got nothing on you.
Disabled, I assume.
But there was someone here the whole time. And besides, stealing from the Order? No ARC member would be so foolish or disrespectful. The patrons neither. Maybe one of the custodians took it to be polished or...
Oh, no, no, no. I know exactly what happened. Or who happened.
Blake.
Zoe, did you put her up to this?
Did I put her up to this? How delightfully obscure.
You know what I'm talking about. Someone took the Cloud Serpent, and I think we both know who.
You think Sophia... Oh, Blake. You dumb son of a bitch.
Are you saying she doesn't want it?
Of course she wants it. But she wants it from you.
What's that supposed to mean?
You figure it out. I don't have the time or the crayons to explain it to you.
Yes.
Oh, Zoe. You'll never change.
Let's see. I trust you. Sportsmanship, yada, yada, yada. Really, Sophia, what a sore loser you are.
Affirmative.
that Thug Delgado had a really impressive collection of artworks.
What now,
Flock?
Is the interview room ready?
Just about, Madam Chairwoman. The equipment set up, and your colleagues down there calibrating.
Nice. I can't wait to see the initiate's face about that.
Good to see you, sir.
My guess. VCT device. You're not actually gonna electrocute on this, are you?
Not if they tell the truth, I won't.
Blake, aren't you
looking
dead
tremendous
yet?
Today, sir.
Sophia.
Blake? I almost didn't recognize you without a knife in my back.
I messed up. I see that now. Can we talk?
This should be good. Follow me.
Good day to you, sir.
Excellent, 47. Let's give Sophia her heart's desire, shall we?
You've got 1 minute.
I did wrong by you, Sophia. I see that now, and I want to make amends. Here. This is rightfully yours.
Well, well. Look who comes crawling back. Leave us. You know, we lost 3 men because of you. Wickus was crushed by a rolling boulder. Jaco fell into a pit trap. And Zoe and me, we only escaped the arrows by using one of the local guides as a human shield. But this is a nice gesture. Doesn't even begin to make amends.
I know. May I?
Fine. But not too tight. You know, I thought about sending the boys after you.
One target down. Nice work, 47. Next up, Zoe Washington. I bet this would make the constant come quietly. But first things first, 47. Focus on the target.
Tundra's no good. Hydroponics, maybe?
Of course.
I hope you're well.
Hey, you! Where do you think you're going? Oh, definitely not through here. Get out of my face. Go.
Your Highness.
Ah, Miss Washington. We were just discussing your stage stunt.